And then God said, let there be rock. And so there was. What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right. So I'm back for the first time doing Rock Band Track Pack Volume 2. All right. So this is going to be my next little Rock Band project that I'm working on. And I say a little because there's only 20 songs in this game. So should not take me too long to get through this one. But hey, I'm surprised by how fast I'm flying through all these Rock Band games. So, yeah, it's been kind of surprising. I guess I was used to doing Guitar Hero, and with Guitar Hero, I feel like there's a lot more games with a lot more songs, but just in general, there's a lot more Guitar Hero games. But that being said, with the last Rock Band game, I am going to be doing a lot of songs, you know, with Rock Band 3 in particular. There's going to be a lot of songs for that one. I can guarantee you guys of that. Because I got some surprises for you guys in store for Rock Band 3, but hey, that's later down the line, so we'll worry about that bridge when we get to it. But yeah, either way, this is going to be some awesome stuff here. Definitely excited to get this party started and all that good shit. Going to do some rocking out here, and it'll be all good. So yeah, either way, this will be fun. So you guys came here to see me rock, so as always, let's rock!
Yeah.
All right, nice. That's a great way to kick things off here. 5 stars, 100%, and a 579 no streak. Very nice. All right, awesome stuff. Well, guys, that will do it for that one. Peace out.